And he's got very upright swing, mm-hmm. right? Which can be great for major championships, we know, especially out of the rough and stuff. But even as high up as that club is in transition, he still has that bit of a circle at the top because he leaves it up and his wrists make that little motion, right? But the club isn't going down to the ground. His arms aren't going straight down.
No.
Right? It's more...